Ever since I was a child, I tried to be the best. So it happened. My family and friends all said I was blessed. So it happened. I was supposed to be all so excited to be teaching of Christ across the sea. But I allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I'd always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up. So then why was I so scared? Warlord that shoots people in the face. What's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that He sent His only Son to die for my sins. And I believe that ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. I am a Mormon. Mormon just believes. You cannot just believe partway. You have to believe in it all. My problem is doubting the Lord's will instead of standing tall. I can't allow myself to have any doubt. It's time to set my words free. Time to show the world what outer place is about and share the power inside of me. Feel it. You'll be a Mormon.